Did you know, in the canceled 4th live-action Ninja Turtles movie from the 90s, the one where the turtles' mutation would have kept changing them, Leonardo would have gotten a whole new look, his design would have had him sporting a rising sun design bandana and a utility belt. Also, Leonardo's continued mutation would have given him the ability to morph his skin into a kind of nearly impenetrable chrome-like surface. What do you think?